I'm Dr. Jagannmohan Reddy, working as a professor with the Symbiosis Institute of Business Management. I'm nominating myself as what I call Harappa Heroes. Teaching on the virtual mode is a what I call challenge. So what I do as a passionate, a committed teacher is that use small stories, small, caselets, small anecdotes from corporate examples to make the people, understand, the concepts, and then having understood the concept, to reflect on them and what I call relate. For instance, when I explain them the concept of delegation, I make them to go back to their childhood, how their mother used to distribute the works among others while she attending to herself. So thereby trying to what I call make them understand the usefulness of the concept. It's a challenge to engage the students on the virtual mode, but there is no other go. That is the what I call new normal. So the best way is have some polls in between, whereby we make the people respond by giving their responses in the chat box. Use small stories, to send the message across and all that. But to be effective, as a teacher on the virtual mode, I think we need to spend some extra time, stretch a little bit, and be a bit innovative in your pedagogy or in your way of interacting and explaining the concepts and all that. So when we, prepare well, when we are committed, to send across, the message in such a way that, it is very simple, easy to comprehend, easy to understand, and they can relate later when they are free that what is that we have learned. I'm sure definitely we can make a difference. There is a saying goes that when the going gets tough, the tough get going. So this is the time for us the teachers to help our students to come over this pandemic situation by ensuring that they don't lose anything by sharing our wisdom, our knowledge and explain. Okay, so thank you.